October is National Crime Prevention Month, and the Naperville Police Department is incorporating that into its A Safer Naper campaign, along with an old friend.
And I brought along with me McGruff to help me get the word out, because education is our number one defense against crime.
The NPD and McGruff are highlighting programs aimed at reducing crime, like burglary prevention, identity theft security, and lock it or lose it.
That one really is a year-long campaign, because we are still having burglaries to motor vehicles because people aren't heeding our advice. So Crime Prevention Month is the perfect month to once again remind residents that they too are responsible for their safety and help us keep them crime-free.
Since the start of this year, almost 1 out of 5 reported crimes in Naperville were burglaries from motor vehicles, and 91% of those were from unlocked cars. Hopefully, this new campaign will be a good reminder for Naperville residents to help take a bite out of crime. They're also highlighting the public safety incident map, which is available through the city's new open data portal at data.naperville.il.us.